What's going on, guys? Just leaving Red Bicycle Coffee, and I'm going to take you on a quick tour of Germantown, because Germantown is one of those areas in Nashville that has just blown up to become more expensive than East Nashville because of its proximity to downtown. In fact, I'll just stop here. You can see one of the historic signs here in Germantown, and if I show you back there, that's downtown. That's how close we are. We're, you know, more than walking distance. It's super easy to get down there. But the point is, Germantown's great. I'm going to show you a little bit of it today. And the main thing I want to show you is that this video is going to take us about 5 minutes to get through from start to finish. And so, point being, it's a small neighborhood. It's in proximity to a lot. And, super easy to get from one place to the next. It's walkable. It's all the things. Proximity means all the things. So let me get this GoPro set up here. Let's see. Press down, lock it. Make sure we're locked and ready. Here, let me show you what I'm doing here. We got the GoPro going. Get this guy on. And 1, 2, 3. There it goes. Looks good. Yeah, looking good. Let's just hit record there. That's probably gonna be good. Hold on, can I see? Can I see? Yep, is that me? That's me. Hey there. Hi, guys. All right, little photo inception here. I turned my camera the wrong way. There we go. All right, better? Better? All right, good. Let's do a little driving neighborhood tour of Germantown, shall we? Okay. Good, good. That feels good. Yeah, I think we're ready to go. Okay. Oh, I should probably turn the radio off. What the hell is that? I don't know. What's Josh listening to this morning? Who the hell knows? All right. Someone parked right behind me. So we're going to be beeping for a moment. Ah, that guy. Come on, guy. I got a trailer hitch. I got a Ram 1500. You're going to pull 6 inches from my bumper? Thank God I was a valet once. Hey, real estate agents did it too. All right, now, I think my GoPro stopped recording, so I gotta start and stop again. Hold on, pulling over. Okay, back online, no harm, no foul, alerts. Okay, all right, so Germantown, here we go. Are we going? We're going. I'm on Fifth Avenue. Fifth Avenue just sort of runs right through the heart of Germantown. Let's let this guy kind of pass here. All right, good morning to ya. See all these line of cars? These are residents through here. We just passed Red Bicycle Coffee Shop, which is where I just got my coffee. If you keep on going down the street, you're going to see beautiful historic homes. We've got an under contract here. I'll find out the details on that one. Plug in a photo here and get you the details just so you can see, you know, how much these houses are selling for. This little district is one of the oldest parts of Nashville. Oh, here's a new build village. Yeah, we'll get that one. We got another one for sale right here. This is on Fifth and Monroe. I'll figure that out. We'll find it. I'll put some details up, slap them across the screen like we do. All right, let's see where we are. I'm on Fifth still. All right, there's Missioner. That's an available spot. We got a bunch of new construction right here, right next to all this old construction. What they're doing in Germantown is when they're building these new houses, they're trying to keep them similar to what's been here, you know, what people love about this side of town. What I'm coming up on now, though, is Fifth and Taylor. This whole block, basically, of Fifth and Taylor, like, it's still in development, but you've got a ton of condos and livable space. There's a lot of workspace. Again, it's walkable. You can see people walking their babies and dogs and just wherever they're going to go and do stuff and be and live. That's what's great about this part of town, is you're just so close to everything. Now I'm gonna go ahead and make a left here because I missed Taylor. You can see that's the Salemtown neighborhood. This is all still Germantown. This is all a part of what Germantown is and what makes it great. But Fifth and Taylor, man, some of the best restaurants in Nashville. A ton of great chefs building places around here and just businesses and all the great things. This is all really good. We got concrete trucks. Again, actually, this is the backside of Fifth and Taylor. You can see just how much is happening here. Let me see if I can let this guy go ahead. Come on. He's not paying attention. Well, that's all right. Happens. It's Nashville. Nobody knows how to drive. Okay, so let me keep on going here. You can see this development. Well, I don't know if you can see it on the GoPro or not, but it's all developing. Yeah, right, dude? What's going on? The guy just threw his arms up like, what the hell? All right, water towers. Worth and Lofts right here at the sort of northwesterly corner of Fifth and Taylor. The Worth and Company, I think, owned the entire industrial like complex at one point. But these lofts were one of the first big developments to happen. When they released, they all sold out like crazy. You used to be able to buy one there for $100,000. I'll have to look and see what they're going for in the last year, because I know that they have blown up. I'm at Rosa Parks right now, and I need to make a left on Garfield to get to North Nashville, which is kind of our destination. I basically just drove through the majority of what's known as Germantown. That was the whole, like, two main arteries in Germantown. I'm gonna make a left right here. I don't know if you can see it on the GoPro or not, but just ahead of me, what we're gonna cross over is I-40, which is one of the main interstates that circles around the city. I'm crossing over a main thoroughfare. Usually that affects appraisal prices. It changes values dramatically, or it can. To my left, you've got Section 8 housing, you've got all this development to my right that we just saw and passed. So what I'm going to show you here is that it's sort of like New Orleans down here in terms of the way it's all developing. It's all changing very rapidly, very fast. North Nashville got hit pretty badly by the tornado, so there's a lot of aggressive development now happening as a result of the loss of some of those homes. Some of those homes were already under development. I actually had one under contract that had just gotten built a couple of years prior and got a little bit of damage from the tornado. But now I'm at 9th Avenue. This street is going to become Buchanan that I'm on. We're in like the Buchanan District neighborhood. Now you can see, you know, homies walking their dogs. You can see new businesses. None of this was here just a few years ago. So what was East Nashville developing like crazy is now North Nashville developing insanely. You can see these open commercial lots here to my left, to my right. These houses right here on the right, those were all short-term rental permit available. They're developing these commercial lots and turning them into investment opportunities. Really good area to invest. A lot in North Nashville right now, because of Germantown and those prices, I think it's just kind of creeping over into this side. I just got a house under contract over here for in the 800s, I guess I can say. I don't want to give out too many details about my contracts, obviously. But the point is, you know, what you can buy over here, the money that's here now is incredible. And it's a great investment opportunity. And North Nashville is a really good spot to invest in, because as you can see as I'm driving through, there's for sale signs everywhere. There's so much to be developed, so much to be desired here in this side of town. And I'm literally 6 minutes into this video right now. Well, 6 minutes into the second half of the video. So I guess it's probably an 8 minute long video. This is how close we are to everything. I'm a mile from downtown still in a lot of these little areas right here. I think this is basically, you know, what I wanted to show you. So I'm going to kind of cut it off here, but I mean, like, subscribe, you know, do the YouTube stuff. Thank you guys for watching. I'm hoping that this was valuable for someone who's considering or looking into Germantown, looking into North Nashville. There's a lot out here. There's so much going on. Germantown's not the end of the road if you're looking on this side of town. Just hop right over the interstate, go to North Nashville. The value's all there. It's coming. And there's a lot more wealth, I think, on this side. So that's your tip for Germantown. That's North Nashville. What's up? Y'all have a good day. Have a good afternoon. Have a good night whenever you're watching this thing. I'm going to go check on that house that's under contract, and I'll check in with you later on. Bye.